One of three inmates found dead at the St. Louis County Jail this year died of acute leukemia. A county council committee is now looking into recent deaths at the facility. And the Post-Dispatch reports that Lamar Catchings died of acute leukemia. This was on March 1st. The medical examiner says for a person to develop this disease and die from it before it's even diagnosed, that is not common. But that doesn't mean it can't happen.